Thanks for letting me know, buddy. See, the unfortunate thing is TikTok has, like, its own, like, streaming platform. So, like, it's called Live Studio. So, you kind of have to do it on Streamlabs and TikTok. So, it's kind of annoying. But... it is what it is. Well.
Where are you? I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah. As soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down.
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this. I promise.
Step off, Spider-Man.
Yeet. I like it, Lance.
My mom would be very upset.
Maya?
Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
Yes, I am streaming on Kick.
That could have gone better. I think she cracked a rib. Or three.
Hey, how'd it go with Ben?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought it'd be late. But I can come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later.
Now what?
Hey, Blair. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just...
volume is low on Kick? I heard that, too. Testing. Night, Alessio. Have a good one, bud.
Everything? Are you free?
Thanks for stopping by, man. How's that, Pyro?
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. No idea where Finn is. Or the new Corp. Guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free.
Mike's good? Okay, good. Yeah. What's up, Di?
Brad boy, welcome to the sexy party, my friend. It's lovely to have you.
Do, do, do,
could do the Harlem Shake.
Let's do that.
You can do the Harlem Shake.
Ducks. Yeah, it really seems like a dope ass game. Everybody from chat recommended that I played it, and I'm glad they did because it's a lot of fun. I don't know if it's a game that I could play constantly, but like, it's definitely something I'm glad I'm going through at least once. I was told Spider-Man 2 is like gonna be the coolest one, so I'm like really looking forward to that because Venom's actually my favorite in the Spider-Man universe. Nice. Yeah, I'm great, Pyro. Congratulations. Keep up the good work.
Targeting Harlem businesses. Might be the same guys who went after Tails.
Spider-Man, hey. I'm Caleb. Good to meet you. Saw your mural at Tails.
You damn right, Neho.
That's the other guy. But I'm still here to help.
Every business on this block's had inventory stolen over the last few weeks.
Paper products,
kits, sanitizers. We're all local. We can't swallow a loss like that.
Did you report it?
Sure, but no one's taking us seriously. Camille, she runs the restaurant next door, decided to look into it herself. Went down to the shipping center that supplies all of us.
I'll meet her there, see if I can help.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Good to have you looking out for us.
No problem, big dog.
I'm looking into some robberies on Harlem's main strip. Caleb's Clean Cuts and Panafuerte.
Oh, I love Panafuerte. Did you try the arepas?
I can't eat before I do intense superheroing. It's kind of like pool rules.
Right, totally. So, what's the plan?
Track down the stolen inventory, find out who did it, see if it's connected to the guys who robbed Tails' bodega.
Sounds good. I'm on call for tech, map, and thinking through problems.
All good. Just glad to have you now, Omni.
Cops? What's going on?
Witness said a woman was stuffed in a trunk after arguing with some ex-con types. We got an ID?
From an Oscorp cam. Camila Vasquez owns Panafuerte in Harlem.
Oh my god. They kidnapped Camila. I had to try and find her. but cops won't like me interfering. Maybe if I get a look at the clues.
I haven't seen the other Spider-Man in a while.
Maybe he retired.
And left New York in the hands of a kid?
That's what retired.
Camila definitely fought back. Need to figure out where they took her. Parking garage receipt. Chinatown. Okay. Where in Chinatown?
Okay, let's go.
Dude's in the way.
This new Spider-Man will fix the trains. That's what the locals are saying.
Well, at least he's doing some good, I guess.
Crime scene. Back off or I'll take you in for obstruction.
Positive.
Need to make myself harder to spot.
Anything turned up? Hard to tell. Could be connected.
Leaving. Oh, that's great.
I shoot a web. Metal, go investigate. Jacket from David's Complete Auto Repair. Someone dropped it when they peeled out. Hey, you know where I could find David's Complete Auto Repair?
There's 12 of them in Manhattan.
Any in Chinatown?
Yep. Sending you the address.
Appreciate you guys. Face. My hands are blitzed. I've been beating Ganah's ass for many, many days. Takes a toll a little bit on your hands.
Get the hell away from me!
Cops! Everybody go!
No, no, no! Just let Camila go!
Yeah.
Camila, we'll lose them on the bridge.
Okay, ma'am?
Spider-Man. I didn't expect you to.
I usually only platinum games that I absolutely love. Don't get me wrong, I like this game, but I don't know if it's worth it. You guys think it's worth platinuming?
Steal our inventory. Drive us out of business.
Aggressive truck.
They're holding it at the docks on FDR, near the bridge.
I'll get your stuff back. Do you need help getting home?
No.
Okay, they are worth it. Because I didn't do it for Spider-Man.
You saved my life.
What about the first one? Do you think they're all worth 100%ing or just, like, specific Spider-Mans? All? Okay.
Yankee!
Is that a consensus thing, or is that just some people think it's worth it and some people don't?
Someone paid them to do it.
About that, I did some digging. Someone anonymously filed a request with the city to use eminent domain powers and condemn Camila and Caleb's block.
Has to be the guy paying our criminals, right? So he can move in?
Totally. Put in a counter request asking for an investigation into whoever's trying to buy the land.
Dude, you're a genius. I'm headed to the docks to get the supplies back. Call you soon.
Ooh, top five favorite games. I don't know if I can give 100% top five, but I could tell you all the ones that I really love. And they're actually all on this wall. Final Fantasy X, God of War, Zelda Ocarina of Time, Zelda Majora's Mask, Super Mario 3, Pokemon Yellow and Red, they were the shit. I love the Uncharted series. Witcher 3 was incredible. The Last of Us was amazing. Oh yeah, of course I beat her, Arthur. We still gotta do her on 9 burdens, but I did 7 burdens and I did 8 burdens, so I gotta do 9 one more time. We're doing a fist only run right now. So there's added story when you 100%. Red Dead 2 is one I gotta absolutely play. So you get like actual legit things that are worth getting when you 100% the game. Does it? You said it adds to the story.
Listen in. I can figure out which crate to open.
Drugs out of them?
Probably. Good way to make money quick.
Not in my neighborhood, it's not.
How much was my... A lot. Yeah, it was a lot.
Holders?
Probably dump it. You can get started if you want. Green crate with the white star.
Got it. Now I can take these guys down. I knew I could do it.
Little side stories that add depth to the main story. It's cool. Completing side mission threads does give more story. And sometimes cutscenes. Oh, that's pretty dope. Come here, moron. What's up, Alicia? Probably Venom. Venom is my favorite Cali.
Mystery boss? Zero. Now to find the goods. Green container, white star. Need a green container, white star. That's it. Supplies should be in there. Blocked by other crates. Could use that crane. To lock the gear. Got it. Now to get that inventory out of the crate. For real? More of you?
Ice cream from DQ, I love it. Chocolate, I dig it.
This is it. All the stolen supplies. Hey, Caleb, found your inventory. Bring a few trucks down to the docks, and I'll help you move it back.
We were ready to file for bankruptcy and close our doors for good. Because of you, we're back on our feet.
You damn right.
Thank you. 1,000 times. Thank you. You ever need a haircut, drop by.
Yeah, I mean, I used to play Fortnite in the Mixer days when Mixer was out, before Mixer got 8.
I've seen Stranger.
But now that they brought back no build mode, makes me actually want to play it.
Come by Pana Fuerte anytime. We'll wrap up something nice for you, okay?
Glad it sounds better, Pyro.
Appreciate it. Both of you.
Sorry, I have to look at two different chats.
Everyone on the block feels the same. You've done us good, Spider-Man.
Doing good work out there, Spider-Man.
With your help, any leads on our mystery guy?
Yeah, I'm working on a shortlist. So far, I've got Vulture, Scorpion, Tombstone. Don't think Electro could pull off something like this.
That's a lot of big names. But we'll deal. I want him out of our neighborhood.
Aw, it's the first time you've called it ours.
Don't make it weird.
Too late.
Too late.
Five.
Hey, Nick. Meet me at the docks at Hell's Kitchen.
I'll be there. What am I gonna do about Finn? Try talking to her again? I could meet her somewhere. The Science Center or Trinity Church? No. She knows I lied to her now. She won't want to see me.
Oh, yeah, I 100%ed Valhalla. It was awesome.
Yourself some slack. You still making beats?
Not much since I started this.
Work-life balance, kid. Most important thing.
Here. Is this versus Olden?
Little project Olden your dad older? And I started back in the day.
What do you mean, bud?
A mixtape. Had rhymes ready and everything.
How come I never heard about this?
Because we never finished. We sampled street noise around the way. Wanted the city to be our beat. But your dad had the masters. And after things went bad between us. But you can finish what we couldn't. Plus, it'll take your mind off work.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. What do I do?
Load that up. I'll walk you through it.
I'll set up holograms and got you. Scan the source.
Holograms, huh? You still... Okay, don't think about Finn. Focus on sounds. Clear my head.
Scan the holograms and it'll unlock files on that drive I gave you. Help you figure out which sound you're looking for.
Alright, I gotta pause this because we're about to hear music.
Now try and find the original sound and grab a clean sample. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try and get a clear line of sight. That's the sweet spot. Not a match, though. Keep looking. Make sure you've got a clear line of sight. Don't want any distortion. Back up a little. Your levels are clipping. sound, but it's muffled. Try another angle. There you go. Yeah, that's it.
Oh, dope.
Not now.
Sounds good, monster. Hey. Have a good one, buddy.
Get something you like?
Yeah.
See you then.
Really unique dynamics.
See? Old man still knows his stuff.
Still knows his stuff.
You were right about
stuff.
Clearing my head, too. I know what to do about Finn. I gotta see her. Try to talk her out of all this.
In person? Where?
Yo, my man's straight up as Murdoch.
Trinity Church. Tomorrow night.
See you then, monster.
Why so interested?
Because you got a target on your back the size of Jersey.
You don't have to protect me.
What's up, Smokey?
Someone should.
What's up, Alicia?
You know, you said you never finished this tape because of how things went bad between you and Dad.
Already, bro, good night.
What actually happened between you two?
It was.
Are you saying goodnight? If you're saying goodnight,
you were too similar and too different.
What's up, Smokey?
Finish the tape.
I ain't dare nobody else.
And you'll hear the whole story. Promise.
Okay.
All right.
Sleep well, buddy. How you doing, Smokey?
Trinity Church. Remember, Tinker is yours. Leave the boy alone.
Man, I needed that. I was beat. Okay. I'm gonna call Finn.
Glad to hear it, Smokey.
I can make this right. Please. Meet me at Trinity Church. No more lies. I promise.
If you're screwing with me, fine. I'll see you there.
At least she's willing to meet. Okay. Trinity Church. Let's go.
This is where you get boned.
Daily
loot drop.
Hey fam,
check what's up, Sherrod? Oh no, you're good, Smokey. Yeah. Hey, okay. Don't bother me.
Hello, friends. This is the Danic cast with our debate.
That's your intro? Lame. We in the business.
It's not like you're like spamming or anything like that.
That was a hell of a way to tell me you're Spider-Man.
What if I killed you?
You want me to feel bad because you almost killed me?
I want you to stop lying to me. I let you in the underground because I thought you understood.
I do understand. What Krieger did to Rick? Roxxon needs to pay. Not like this.
What's up, Nibbles?
This is the only way I can beat him. I need you to look the other way. Please.
I can't. I made a promise.
So did I. Why'd you pick here?
Dad brought us. to that concert. Seven choirs from seven countries. Remember?
Wow, Nibbles, thank you so much. You're so very generous.
My favorite.
Donna, yeah, I'm playing all the Spider-Mans in order. Dimetro.
No, I'm pretty sure it was Ghana.
Guinea, Belize, Poland, Cuba.
South Korea, Thailand, Venezuela. You're right.
I usually am.
Usually. What?
Yeah, I'm looking forward to it, man. I love Venom, so. Excited I get to play as
Gotta say, I'm disappointed, bud. Miss Mason. Kind of knew she was going to be a handful. You. I guess I was hoping that you and me would see eye to eye.
Where are we?
You're behind the curtain, bud. This is our most secure facility. And here the sausage gets made.
You're a real prick, you know that?
You know, when her brother and I were developing new form.
All you did was put your name on the patent. He said the only thing you knew how to do was sell other people's ideas.
Well, at least I still got a pulse, babe.
But let's not dwell, right? The first thing we're gonna do is I'm gonna...
Wow.
That is awesome. Are those involuntary defenses? Oh man, that's odd. You see, I'm gonna get that mask off you. And I wanna find out what makes you tick. Because you just smell like next level bioengineering. And you know what that smells like to me, kid? That smells like money.
Okay. I'm gonna hit the gym. Leg day, can't skip it.
Get her to tell us where my new form is. Can't really open the closet without it.
Oh, and use him.
Time to finish what we started on the bridge.
No cameras now.
You dang right. Remember that, Pete.
Holy shit.
Remember that.
Let's find a way out of here.
Roxxon kept Rhino instead of giving him to the police. It's crazy.
Nothing about Roxxon surprises me anymore.
You okay?
I will be. Once we're out. I'm shutting off security cams. Can you check that computer?
I had a hunch.
What did you find?
There's the exit. Through this office. We have to lift the base lockdown first, from the control room.
First, we need to escape the security wing. I'll go down to the floor, see what we're dealing with. Door's locked.
Venom worked in the cell. Should work on the door.
Not sorry, welcome to the sexy party.
Hello.
It's unlocked. I'm headed to the floor.
Right above you.
That security door is our way out. But I'll have to hack a few terminals to disable the alarm.
I'll handle the security goons.
Security cameras are down in the south wing.
Rhino probably turned them off. Heard he wanted to question the prisoners.
Bet that other guy could get even Spider-Man to squeal.
Checking the perimeter.
What's up with these power-ups?
There's two more ahead.
How do we even find those two? Did Rhino track them?
No, he's just a tool. An outside agent gave us their location.
Not quiet so far.
Word of advice. Watch what you say around Krieger. He seems relaxed, but he's got a short fuse.
Noticed. Seen him go through three different assistants in less than a month.
Think we're secure.
Take a walk, boys. Thank you.
Don't really see the point of holding Spider-Man and Tinker. You should just get rid of them.
Krieger's always working that angle.
He thinks they're more valuable to the company alive.
Running a cipher.
I think we're secure.
Okay. Ready for another computer.
You pull duty at the plaza yet? We're working overtime to get that place open next week.
Yeah, I'm on rotation coming up.
Seems like the whole future of the company staked on that
plan. So is poisoning the city with an unsafe fuel source.
Yeah, but there has to be a better way to deal with Roxxon.
Sometimes strategies are imperfect, like deciding to lie to friends. Let's just focus on getting out.
Fine. We're gonna talk about this.
Oh, shit. Almost up. Sector clear.
Like some kind of record archive. Wonder what's on these computers.
You want to see?
More info on Rhino.
I know he says he wants out of that suit, but let's face it, the metal onesie is the only reason anyone gives a damn about him. Just upgrade his armor. If we help him smash Kid Spider, they'll forget all about wanting out.
There's nobody this guy won't manipulate. Notes about Roxxon independent contractors.
We need an outside partner to track Tinker and Spider-Man for us. Tombstone's off the grid. Black Cat's gone straight. fish. What about the guy in purple? What did he go by? What was his name? Oh, yeah. Yeah, he'll do.
Guy in purple? That can't.
I think almost 40%.
No.
Yeah, we'll check. Oh, I gotta see some of these. Increased damage by range. Ooh, that one's pretty neat. That one's alright. I never liked the merging of clothes and suits. Ooh, this is sweet, though. That's sick. Now. Well, the eyes are really cool. Into the Spider-Verse. Oh, that's sick. Yo, my dude is so scrawny. Black and gold. Oh, that looked rude. That looks super rude. I'm not gonna lie, the animated suit is pretty badass, if I do say so myself. What's good, Shulu? I don't know, guys. I'm really digging this animated suit. Into the Spider-Verse is so cool, though, too. Animated? Yo, yeah, the animated is so sick, dude. Ducks. I think I may get the animated one. Yeah, that's like super hardcore, dude. Sick.
Triggering the override.
Appreciate you, Jay.
There's a voice memo on here.
Sir, the police are asking about Rhino. What do we tell them?
Our man at the raft is setting up a special work release program. Tell the police Rhino's doing the little community service.
Can't believe they got away with this.
Door's unlocked, but I need you to force it open.
Can do.
Yo, the animated suit is so badass. It's weird. It almost gives like a Borderlands kind of vibe to it as well.
I can't let them go until I have my new form.
You shouldn't even be here. Your muscle was only supposed to grab the girl.
Yeah, I did get her a few times. Like I got her with 7 burdens and 8 burdens. 9 burdens is the only one I have to do yet.
The best leverage I got against Miss Mason. I mean, you caught them together. Well, I mean, you caught them, but it was thanks to your intel, so... Clearly, there's something going on there.
You agreed to leave the kid alone.
Uncle Aaron?
Ah, the kid. I love how you say that. It's just so paternal.
Let Spider-Man go, and I'll get you new form. Feed you underground intel, whatever you want.
See? Leverage works every time.
Miles, Spider-Man!
Here's leverage for you. I've seen things. New form making people sick. What you did to Rick Mason.
Oh, you were there for 7 and 8?
Yeah,
I got
but you won't.
Yeah, we broke away and you're finishing up Spider-Man, though.
Plus all the jobs we've done together. But you'd be in the cell right next to mine. And we both know you're a little too self-serving for that. So we're gonna head in and check on Miss Mason and Spider-Man. But it's kind of an invite-only party. Yeah. Bye.
Bye, have a great time.
Cool air.
It's so weird to see him animated like this.
Do you know that guy? Is that the reason we got captured?
No. It's... I knew he worked with Roxxon, but I didn't think he'd sell me out.
I can't believe this. You led me into a trap. Why do I keep listening to you?
Ben, no. There has to be an explanation. I didn't know this would happen.
Just keep moving.
Yeah, sure.
Not yet, man.
They initiated a lockdown. That's the control room we have to get into.
So we need past those security.
Oh, wait. Hang on. Time out. I need to check something. Yeah, I haven't, like, really played it too much. Because we switched up. We switched up games, brother. Okay. Matt, were you the Matt on... Hang on. Matt, were you the one that just recently dropped a dono? Or is that a different Matt? Oh, no. I gotta give you praise for that, my man. Oh, yeah.
Matt, I gotta tell you, that was incredibly generous. I appreciate you a lot. And don't think that I ever forget shit like that.
Oh my god. So Matt donated 100. Like a boss. I appreciate you, fam. Wow. Matt. I want to do something special for you, man. I'm going to give some of that back. I want you to go on my... I want you to go onto my site. So if you go on the direct me and go to merch, the merch on sale, I want you to pick whatever you want out. Yeah, but I really, because what I want is that I want to immortalize you, and I need to get a pick for you to go into the scrapbook. If you want the merch, if you don't want it, that's fine. I totally get it, but I definitely like to, because I want to get like a big scrapbook of everybody, and like, just it's gonna be dope. But yeah, if you want. You go on the direct me, you could look up any one of the merch and just tell me whichever one's your favorite.
Shutters.
Got a maintenance panel here, but it needs power.
Let me see what I can do.
Hey there.
You don't have to do, I'm super grateful, man. I really am. I want you to feel appreciated. I want you to feel special, Matt.
Gotta be attached to a generator.
No, I know why. I can already tell you're that kind of bro. I really appreciate the support, though. I need more mats in my life.
Accessing. I can't hotwire the shutters, but I can move machinery, like that crane.
Maybe we can use that. I'll look around.
They build engines for their APCs in here.
Yeah, but moving on.
Hey, I can raise and lower.
But seriously,
though,
send a picture when you have the merch, because I really want like a cool, a kick-ass scrapbook of like all you guys.
Maybe this
of all my peeps
out somehow.
And then I'll do like a, we'll do like a sub-only stream where I get to show all of you guys in it.
May as well yank that crane. See what it does.
Alright. Okay.
Hey, crane's over this engine thing now.
Engine thing. I've got an idea. Can you move the crane back to the assembly line?
Yeah, think I know where you're headed.
Okay, this laser should activate the engine. Ugh, crap! Laser shorted out.
Think I can reroute power.
The laser shorted, but it still works. Needs a new power source.
Those nodes can work, if I can find power. That glass is in the way. Nice. Webs are conducting electricity. There's a node on that crane.
Where the hell's the other node?
You're good. Use a laser.
One laser coming up.
Perfect. If I overcharge the engine, it'll be explosive.
And explosive is just what we need to destroy those shutters.
Time to make it explosive. Like they guessed our plan.
Not hard. There's only one exit.
All right. I'll take care of those guards. You get that door open.
Ugh, one thing. Did you ever think about calling me to tell me you were Spider-Man? You know, after my parents died, Rick basically had to become my dad. I thought I'd miss having a brother, but I had you.
Finn, I...
Get this door open!
That won't hold forever!
Go! I'll be fine, just go!
Alright, let's do it!
Those guys with the lights on their helmets can spot heat signatures. They'll see you if you try to go invisible.
Wonder how much of their R&D department is dedicated to fighting us.
Probably millions of dollars in untaxed money. Clear the floor. I'll work on overriding security so we can get out. I can still access machinery if you need me to move anything.
Come here, moron.
Oh, for the count.
I got a man down.
You good in there?
Yeah, those webs are holding the door. Whole base is on alert, though, so be careful.
Comms check, RX-57.
Hey, bud.
No response. Requesting check on his position. Copy that. En route now.
Come here.
Another wing for Spider-Man.
Come here, moron. Thank you.
Watch out for spiders, man. There.
Got it.
Or something move.
Listen, I know you don't trust me.
You're right. I don't.
What can I do to change that?
Stop going behind my back. And stop acting like I haven't thought this through. No one will get hurt when I take down the plaza. No one except Roxxon. You know they deserve it.
Just promise to talk it through with me, okay? I promise to listen. Really listen.
I've made up my mind, Miles. You need to start accepting that.
Then I'm gonna have to stop you. You need to start accepting that.
They know you're here. They're calling reinforcements.
Guess I'm doing this the loud way.
Knock him out! Engaging Spider-Man!
You're down!
Engaging Spider-Man! Neutralizing Spider-Man!
Looks like they locked the doors. I'll find another way. Throttle. What if we went public about Rick's death?
Do you have proof? Because I don't think the word of two vigilantes is gonna convince people.
There's gotta be a way. The exit. Hey.
Appreciate you, Shulu. Thank you, bud.
I know this.
I'm blessed to have you, man.
This is Krieger's lab.
Krieger has a lab?
Mostly for show, but yeah. He showed me a photo once.
Krieger's lab. Wait.
all the current new firm project data's on here. Toxicity reports, failed safety reviews, and Krieger's name's on everything. This would destroy Roxxon.
I actually don't play Minecraft, but...
You like my
There's a lot of cool
color?
Stuff that we're gonna do now as a community.
Zappy Pops.
Zappy Pops? Come on, man.
Now, we finish this!
Any big dumb shit.
Fighting Roxxon only ends one way.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun, McLovin.
You handle Rhino, I'll take the guards. Let's go for a ride.
Gotta steer him toward those tanks. Hope
it weakens his armor.
There you big idiot.
And angry.
Oh my god, he's throwing a tank!
That's deep.
Maybe if I charge the engine.
Have a gift!
This box run didn't plan for a floating engine block when they designed their new armor.
Gotcha.
Put him down! Permanently! I'm not gonna kill the guy!
That's not how we work.
Come on, bud.
And that is mine.
And that is mine.
Geek. Here, have a gift.
Get off of me!
These are old.
No.
Why do you sound so tired?
No. Alright, I definitely got it. That's right. I was literally hitting L1 and square to hit this thing, of course.
Oh my god, he's throwing a tank! Maybe if I charge the engine.
Nope. I love how dude just lived after getting hit by a tank. Explain that logic to me. Good old Marvel logic. He literally threw a tank at his companion. And my guy just lived. Telling me to use because I'm hitting the buttons.
Ready for some zappy pops, big guy?
I do not like you.
Such bullshit.
Strong enough.
Ready for some zappy pops, big guy?
I am big giant like you.
trip.
I pummel you good!
That's awesome.
Don't stop.
Come here.
We're gonna break him.
Oh, that's the best move ever.
Wait. Just make sure he doesn't do anything. I'll be right back.
Thanks for playing.
Krieger said he'll shut Roxxon down the right way.
You know. Krieger told me how your brother died. Very amusing.
Shut up.
He also told me it was your fault.
Krieger updated the reactor. Tried to supercharge it to make his deadline. If Finn goes through with her plan... Oh my god.
You watched him die. Helpless.
I heard that in here.
No, no, no!
Go to hell.
Family's dead.
Genki, I need help.
I'm gonna go grab a washcloth, some antibiotics.
The Spider-Verse suit is dope, too.
Plaza.
Yeah.
So that was you chasing her through the city. As Spider-Man. You could have died. No lo puedo creer. Why didn't you tell me about any of this? All those talks we had? How to keep yourself safe? But this...
Didn't want you to worry. And the other Spider-Man's gone. I just keep making things worse and worse. Now I screwed up things with you.
Miles. There is nothing you could ever do or ever be that would make me stop loving you. Nada. You give me strength, Miles. That's all a hero really is. Someone who's brave for the people they love.
I hear that, Nicky.
Just a guy who doesn't give up. Gloria's handling Feast, and Teo's gonna help us go door to door.
Perfect. Let's get this evacuation started. I'll meet you outside. You remind me more of your father.
Let's not make this weird, Matt.
You stay safe.
Well.
Hey, I'm telling people in Harlem they need to evacuate before me and your mom go door to door.
Okay, cool. I wanted to say, thanks for always having my back, man. Hey, I could use your help before you go.
You got it.
I want to cross-reference underground activity with buildings that can store a new form. Maybe you could hack Oscorp surveillance towers, or...
I'm in. It'll take a while to narrow down.
That's all right. Thanks, man. Gonna stretch my legs a little, then head out.
Go out in the snow. What's up, Cass? How you doing, brother?
Got some time while Genki tracks down Finn. I should check the app. See if people need help.
Man, I'm actually kind of surprised. Because Miles, I don't know any one of my brothers that enjoyed being in the cold.
Batten down the hatches, folks. The long presage storm of the century.
All my homies wanted nothing to do with the cold.
Is blowing in. Make sure you're stocked up on supplies.
You're like, nope.
My loyal listeners, nope. We already have plenty of Jameson's turkey. Guaranteed
rough
to last
night.
Longer
oh,
than radioactive
that sucks. What
fallout.
Happened?
Meanwhile, if you're planning on taking
I'm blessed, highly
to
favored,
visit
man.
Trinity Church, I got some.
What happened tonight? Some guy in a stingray. What happened? What, he was road raging
down.
Or something like that?
Man, it's way too cold for people to be out on the street.
Oh, Jesus. You weren't involved in an accident, were you? Ooh. That's an interesting question, Josh. Obscure fruit. Like, not a normal fruit? Like, something, like, really off the wall? Like, different? Is that what you're saying? I would have to say my favorite bird is a bald eagle. Bald eagles are so damn majestic. Sure. I don't think I've ever tried. I think I've always wanted to try dragon. There are things that have dragon fruit flavor that I think I've enjoyed. But I don't think I've had like a legit either, to be honest. I didn't know him, but... Oh, you didn't get hit or nothing? Okay, cool. I mean, I don't wish it on him, the dude, either, but still. He lost his life. Yep, that happens. I had two crazy car accident. One guy down my street, he's driving a motorcycle, and he must have crashed into a car doing like 90, and dude was a stain. I had to clear the way, and like, dude had his whole chest caved in. Like, he did not have a chest anymore. Like, he couldn't even perform CPR on him. Like, he just didn't have a chest. His sternum was, like, gone. Like, it was just in his body. Like, he was literally, yeah, oh my god, it was insane. Poor guy was, like, an accordion. He didn't even have, like, any skeletal structure in here. Yeah, couldn't even perform CPR on him, and I had to deal with some moron who was trying to drive around it with a dead man on the road. Like, it was unbelievable. Like, and guy was just like, he's like, I just like was trying to like push to get past, like to drive past, and I'm like, dude, piss off and go around somewhere else. Like, there is a dead man on the road and you're trying to get past. Like, fuck off. Like, oh my god, I was ready to snap on this dude. And the guy knew that I was like ready to flip out on him. And he just was like, all right, I'll leave. And then he just got in his car and he drove away. I don't have like a very weak stomach. Yeah, this kind of stuff doesn't really bother me. But, no, like, that, and it was nuts, because it was in the series of the same week. I was literally on the highway, like, really late. It was, like, I think, like, 1 or 2 to 3 a.m., and I was driving down the highway. There is a roaring car on fire, just a gigantic fire. And that happened, the car, it started off like a small fire. I dragged the guy out, like, dragged him, like, 30 feet, like, across the highway so this guy didn't, like, turn into a firework, for God's sake. And it was bonkers. It was absolutely nuts. But, like, yeah, that guy, I'm just glad he wasn't dead. I had that happen in a series of a week, for Christ's sake. My wife was, like, having a panic attack. She calls me and she's like, are you coming home? And I'm like, yeah, I'm on my way. Didn't even tell her that I dragged a man from a burning car. And she's like telling me she's having like a panic attack. And I didn't even tell her until the next day. She was just like, so this happened and you didn't tell me last night? I'm like, I didn't want to like freak you out. Like, you were already not like, it was super funny. But that happened in a series of the same week. Like, poor guy with his chest caved in, and then like the highway accident. But yeah, it was nuts. Oh my god, dude, he wrapped around it. That sucks. It's crazy, dude. It's crazy how much that type of stuff actually does happen too.
I should go as Miles. Figure out what's going on at Beast. Hey, Genki. I'm gonna talk to Gloria about Beast.
Zach, so it's crazy.
Undercover by not being undercover. I like it.
Hey, Gloria. What's going on?
Yeah, the snow's great.
Why is everyone outside?
It feels real.
A pipe burst. We cleaned it up, but the city won't let us reopen until the plumbing's fixed.
I hate
I've had it repaired 3 times, but it keeps breaking down.
Can you send people to other feast shelters?
They're at
whoever
capacity.
Has better comic feats.
Everyone here, they've got nowhere else to go. We're trying to keep.
I don't
want to
get all the comic
fed,
lovers going crazy. I don't know all the.
Yeah, actually, could you check
the layers
on the people
of the comic book of each character?
Happy to.
They're both cool characters. Get back to your vacation.
You work too hard.
Yeah.
I appreciate it, P5. Blessed to have you, buddy. Yeah, I hear that.
Need to figure out what happened with the water. Maybe someone here knows.
I was done with this when I came to Feast.
Not a fan of camping?
I get fine.
I'll get that.
Thank you. I'm Steph, Gloria's girlfriend. I'm volunteering at Feast. Or what's left of it.
Yeah. Gloria said the city won't reopen the building.
They're being unusually stubborn. And they showed up so fast to condemn us, less than an hour after the flood. I sound like I should be wearing a tinfoil hat, huh?
No, that's weird.
Well, listen, thanks for your help.
No, yeah, I hear you, Todd. Yeah, I didn't take offense to it.
Okay, suspicious.
My suspicions are that it's probably Rhino. But then again, Rhino and... Yeah, but Bane is... See, the problem is Bane and, like, the Dark Knight Rises, he's, like, very intelligent. And I think Bane in the comic books, I think he's toted as, like, kind of dumb. Like, kind of big, ogreish idiot. So... I could be wrong on that, but that's just how I perceived it when I've seen him in things. Like, when I've seen him in the, like, the comic genre and stuff, from what I've noticed. But, like, I mean, I guess it's a good fight comparison, because Rhino's kind of a big, dumb Russian with a giant Rhino suit, so. But, yeah, I know Bane in the comics is massive, and, so is Rhino, so, yeah, I'm not 100% sure on that one.
Yeah, well, if you set it down in the snow, it'll get even heavier. Soak it all up like a sponge.
Don't even want to know what icky crap is in that.
Here, I got you.
Thanks, man. I'm trying to keep this stuff dry. I was so worried we'd get robbed, then the flood happened. I even bought
No, you're good, Cast.
Why?
Blessed to have
Did you.
You
think that?
Yeah, it's not a requirement. Like I said, for the record, mods, you don't have to subscribe. It's just I hold you guys to a higher standard because you want to be mods. Therefore, like, my mods need to hold a higher standard than everybody else because you guys are the leaders. Like, you guys, if you're not willing to support, then I don't, like, it kind of sets the precedent and sets the example for everybody else. Because the only way I can continue to, like, be with the community as if this is a sustainable thing that I can keep doing. So, like, yeah, that's the point of, like, a collaboration of, like, and once we get to 50, we could start gifting them and stuff, which will be really, really cool to be able to. But, yeah. Just finished the Bonsai Tree Lego set. Yo! Wait, hang on. Funny you say that. Hang on. You'll appreciate this then, Nikki. Check this shit out. Yeah, check it out. There it is. There's mine. Yeah, so now we both got one, bud. Oh, man. Yeah, I haven't played the Arkham games. I tried them, but I haven't played through them. No, I get you, Cast. Blessed to have you, buddy. What's up, Kratos?
All right. Just came back, and they up and disappeared right before the flood. Huh.
Well, oh, yeah. Thank you for the roses, Kratos. Appreciate you, brother.
Be careful with that knife.
Can do. Thanks.
Do.
Yeah, told me that. About us getting cased.
thought I was being paranoid. Then we got flooded.
Talk to people in the park.
What made you come up north?
With the flood? Pipes are old. Hey there. Did I overhear you talking about someone from the city?
Yeah. About a month ago. Shelter put in a new water heater. The inspector came by. He said we were in good shape. Then all this went down.
Yeah, it could be pink or green. Yeah, it's pretty dope.
I gotta run. Stay warm.
You too.
I put a little brown frog and a pink frog, like,
hey, you busy?
Facing each other.
Working on speed,
with a little his and hers.
What'd you find?
Guys were casing Feast right before it flooded.
It's cute.
In, like,
ducks.
Suspiciously fast to condemn the building. And an inspector said the pipes were fine right before one burst.
You think sabotage?
Definitely. I need to change into my suit.
I should change. Do. I appreciate it, Cass. Yeah, I love you guys. We'll get there. TikTok, I get throttled, and sometimes I don't. I don't understand it. I don't understand the logic behind it, or whatever the case may be. But we just. We just keep at it. It's all we can do. Just keep moving forward.
A storm drain. Clogged by trash. No wonder the pipe burst. Cleared the trash. I don't think the water's running.
Oh, I know how to fix it. You gotta find the pump station.
How do you know that?
I did a clean up the rivers project in fourth grade.
So they're sparkling clean now?
Well, cleaner. Do not go in the Hudson.
The guys I bought at the power station.
Oh, I get the bank heist at the power station. But why mess with the Beast?
Let's find out.
What's that?
You got a death wish or something? I can help with that! Guys! Someone's picking us off! Is that a rat?
Come here, moron.
You gotta turn on the pump.
Yeah, I hear that, Nikki. It's probably not a bad idea. The thing is, the music I play is non-copyright music, though.
Hey, clean up the rivers, guy.
So it shouldn't be flagged.
Looks like they messed with the valves. You'll have to reset them individually before you can turn on the pump.
Did you hear those guys? Their boss wants to run crime in Harlem. Drugs, protection.
Can't people just visit for the food and museums and not make a mess? Non-Spider-Man related question. Have you started Jane Eyre for Miss Mahler's class?
I haven't done any homework since school let out.
It's wild. I just finished this wedding scene.
Hold that thought. Behind. Trash. Cool. Ah, no. Cold. Blech. One valve down. Two to go.
Two to go.
I'm back. You were talking about winter break reading?
It's wild. I just finished this wedding scene. I can't put it down.
Are you? Hang on a sec. Found a valve. This one's got a pressure meter.
probably means it's over.
Oh crap. I gotta web it. Need the water pressure right in the middle, or I could rupture the pipes again. Still too high.
What the balls? The hell am I supposed to do?
Still in the red. No! Water pressure's too high. Need to wet the pipe. Work till the pressure drops.
Oh. You have to let the red bar turn green.
One more, and I can turn the water back.
Got you.
Hey, sorry. Assigned reading. Go.
Nope. I'm here. You have my undivided attention. As soon as I finish this chapter. Bye.
Eli, no, welcome to the sexy party, my friend.
Hi.
Now for the pressure valve.
I have it, Cam. I have it right here. Well,
should be fixed.
I don't want it.
Need to turn on the water at the pump station. Hey, Yankee, can you call the city? Get them to send someone to Feast North and declare it uncondemned.
One official sounding call from a high school student pretending to be an adult, coming up.
Nice, Cam.
Turn up the goon squad. Need to get rid of these guys.
You ever actually been to see the boss? Like in his cell? They don't let people.
But tell me who you guys work for!
No way in hell! Yeah. Take this kid out! Yeah. Get
him. At least tell me where he is, so I can face him myself!
Target!
Good lord. That's rude.
Finishing this! He's out cold!
Good lord, I just launched him into eternity.
Hey man, I just overheard. Their boss is in the rack.
I appreciate it, Cam. We'll get there.
Right side? Maybe we can cut off however he's communicating with people on the outside.
Yeah, I hear that, Nikki.
Now we gotta turn on the water. Water coming on. Now.
Great timing. City Inspector just got the feast. Should be able to reopen soon.
Cool. Moving ahead there. Make sure Gloria's got everything she needs.
So, reasons for the boss of this whole shady operation to go after Feast. One, land it's on? Prime real estate. Two, having a shelter in Harlem reduces crime, like, a lot.
And if he wants to be a crime boss, he actually needs crime to boss around.
Exactly. But we stopped him. Go team!
Hey there.
Oh, Spider-Man. Hi. Always happy to meet one of you guys.
Oh, yeah, listen. I was fixing the water system, and I noticed your shelter was affected. Should be fixed now, though.
That was you? Inspector just came by, said we're good to open.
Everyone can go inside.
Ah, oh, Spider-Man, you've got perfect timing. Don't know how much longer we would have held out. Thank you.
Yeah, I hear that, Cam.
It's Miles. I heard Feast North is open again.
We had a little help from Spider-Man. Believe it. Thanks for stopping by. People in the park said you helped a lot.
Happy to.
Now get back to your winter break. We'll see you when school starts back up.
All right. Bye.
Watch it. Hey, I've been talking to a local street artist named Haley. She has a lead on where this whole bad guy Harlem takeover operation is set up.
That's awesome. Where can I find her?
She's super busy helping plan the King's Day parade. But I'll post in the app as soon as she's free. Oh, and how strong is your ASL? She's deaf.
I'm conversant. I got an A- last semester.
Cool. Talk later. Hey, I found Finn's setup, the Oscorp Science Center. It's closed for renovations.
Oh my... Our energy converter that won the middle school science fair. That's how she's gonna finish making the new form unstable enough to blow up Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa. It's like she picked it to get back at you.
Maybe she did. Thanks, Genki.
It's my job.
Thank you for the share, Izzy.
Time to help your mom evacuate Harlem. Later.
Okay.
No worries, Cam. Have a great one.
Finn needs to know what'll happen if
blessed to have you, man. We'll see you on the next stream.
Your dad and I fell asleep listening to this sound every night when we were kids.
We can get some God of War.
Okay. Something rhythmic that was around when Dad and Uncle Aaron were little. I think it's back there. Huh. There's a subway line near here.
What's supposed to be about Ujima? Pub crawl? Come on, man.
Hey. Maybe something mechanical? Yeah, subway comes up over there.
Oh, do the hand thing.
Performance every day of the month.
this way.
Have a good one.
There's a subway line near here.
Talks. Yeah, we are. To my knowledge. There we go.
Yeah, that's it.
You probably don't know this, but your dad and I grew up not far from here. Before we moved to Brooklyn in high school. Hearing the clatter of the wheels, the squealing when the trains turn or stop. Always makes me think of me and your dad's late night talks. Mostly about what we wanted to be when we grew up. I wanted to be a space agent. Dad's dream changed. Doctor, firefighter, social worker. But he always wanted to help me.
Yeah, sounds like Dad.
Yo, my guy keeps getting hit out of the air.
Sorry about this, nephew. Sorry about this, nephew. I had to get in that ass. Sorry about this, nephew. You gonna learn today.
Can't let you go back out there. Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
Krieger broke our deal.
And that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin.
I'm not.
You underestimated me.
You underestimated me. He has like kind of like a really soft, like timid voice.
Damn it, no.
You won't underestimate me.
Don't fight me on this.
I don't want to, but I can't stay down here.
Then I'll do what I have to. Keep you safe.
His cloaking tech. I need to short it. This isn't about me at all. It's about you. You're afraid.
Don't you turn this on me.
When are you gonna understand that I have to fight for this city?
Oh my God, I just wrecked him. Beat your candy ass.
I'm the only one trying to save you.
And I'm trying to save
you. You're dang right, Dreamy.
Myself.
You got tricked. Rockstar counted.
Not if we make it better!
Without your power, what are you?
You don't get it! You've never fought for anyone but yourself!
Maybe that's why I'm still alive!
I gotta stay away from those things!
I told you you can't keep up! What are you over there, huh? You didn't ask to be Spider-Man!
Yeah, I'm on kick too, buddy.
Throw yourself at enemies you can't beat. Know who else did that?
Don't say his name!
You want your mom to bury you too? I won't let you.
Holograms? More tech from your buddies at Rockstone?
I attack! You can't keep up! You're naive, nephew. Still the kid looking up to Spider-Man.
No, I'm the kid who knows people are looking up to me. You're never gonna accept me as Spider-Man. The risk I gotta take?
You're right. I'm done letting my family die trying to play hero.
Family drama. Schlumbus.
I know I messed up. I let you down. We're family.
I just call you Shulu.
Family? That didn't stop you from lying to me, manipulating me, fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
Doesn't have to be like this. You... me hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either.
Yeah, Shulu is dope. Reminds me of Cthulhu.
I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that.
Cthulhu's badass too. Yeah.
Yankee, my uncle just kidnapped me. Locked me up.
What? Dude, are you okay?
I had to fight him. Then I said, I told him, we're done. We're good.
I'm sorry. That can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the Science Center. Call me if things get bad in Harlem.
I will. Good luck, Spider-Man.
Spider-Man. All right, gadgets. The skills that kill. Ooh, that's helpful. Yeah, let's do that. Diggity down. Finishers are dope. Good lord, words are hard. No, they're uncle and nephew. see what we want to do. Enemies are stunned. Venom punch does damage when camouflaged. When landing. And knock everybody up. That's pretty cool. Gravity well, that sounds super helpful. Play Among Us. Yeah, we're at the end. No, not at all. I would never give up. No, just a different change of pace. My wrist is like jacked the hell up from beating Ganah so much. She's a very intensive fight, especially when you have nothing. So, basically fighting her with wet pool noodles, for Christ's sake. Ducks. Probably would be wise to upgrade some stuff.
Supplies are being stolen from a beast truck. I marked the location.
I at least want the gravity well gadget. I could see that being really useful.
Come on, Finn.
It's Finn. Leave a message and I'll listen to it eventually.
It's Miles. I know I'm the last person you want to talk to right now, but you need to listen. Krieger updated the specs on the reactor. If you plug unstable new form into it...
The length of your message has exceeded this user's limit. Please hang up and...
I'll call her later.
Now we can go. All right, guys, you ready? Oh, yeah, I've beaten all the berserkers. You guys ready to end the game? Let's do it.
You see him close to renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Finn's ready.
Lights out for you.
Lights out for you.
Fucked.
update. Hello? Someone make sure she's all right. I got it. Head it over.
You dumbass.
Alpha count.
I beat her with the 7 burdens and the 8 burdens. We haven't done the 9 yet, and I did fists only with her, so we'll see. We're gonna probably get a take a crack on her tonight as well.
We're gonna wreck you, Spider-Man.
Oh, poor guy.
Nap time, bro.
Feels bad, man. Yo, poor guy. Yo, this poor dude. Oh, God. He's like bent over in a wall.
Security they've got. Same kind of barrier they had at Gem Theater. I need to drain the generators. In those shacks. Which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Yeah, this'll work. Won't reach.
Hmm.
I do that. And conductive. That's one. Feeling good. This is gonna work. This is working. A couple more. I saw one more. Can't believe how well this is working. Inside. Underground cache. Yeah. Up there. Ben? Come on. We need to finish this. You and me. She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Project. While we're still young.
Where tomorrow's innovation is today's reality.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, the Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
This model combines the design of a submarine with the deep sea integrity of an unmanned
underwater. You and I gotta get one of these.
Bet we could build one out of a vacuum cleaner and some old tires if we put our minds to it.
Since the mid-20th century, scientists have envisioned human habitation.
I'm naming that one Howard. You name one.
Leviathan.
Love it!
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Bring my mics, audio setup, sampler.
They won't let you take all that.
They will if they want good music on Mars.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs. Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, let's see that door. The hallway behind it?
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work. They won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you, breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. Oh, hey, look. Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock.
Now we need something we could slide under the door. Something long and flat. Something that can be both.
I saw an alloy display near where we came in. Week. Maybe that has what we need.
The display by the aquarium. About shape-shifting metal. We should check it out.
They said something about...
Gonna have to be super sneaky during this part.
I'm a master of misdirection.
You, not so much.
I can lie just fine when I need to.
Okay.
Didn't you used to date a marine biologist?
She's an astronaut.
Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum map. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial?
Must be. Wonder if it's using a phononic band cap.
That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Yeah, like you'd be able to do that in a movie.
Sorry. All good.
I'll attach the sticker. Let's get that door open.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command modules.
This is either genius or really, really stupid.
If we open our own research lab someday, that's what I'm naming it.
Genius or...
I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker's pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
Need something else. No, not quite. We gotta try again.
What's up, Pete?
That worked! We did it! Come on, our project awaits. That was awesome.
I love how they're just gonna leave it there.
I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello. You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us.
Spooter Tim.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Ben says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in
the little
back.
Boy voice.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
The Oscorp Science Station, positioned at one of two stable and range points yeah. Between Earth and the Moon.
Man, it'd be so cool to live on a space station.
He totally sounds like a little boy.
Ooh, wee! Would you look at that?
Genuine award-winning scientist.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
I love how your little asses just snuck in here.
How'd you get in?
Not important.
We broke in.
We need a picture.
You need
you
a living legend.
You helped us get it working.
Okay, fine. Scoot over.
Okay, fine.
All right. Say alleles.
I am not saying that.
Es a speed.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
You can't!
Why are you looking for snakes, Spider-Man?
Manny, welcome to the sexy party. It's lovely to have you.
These hands are rated E for everyone. Clean for God's sake.
Where are you?
No. I didn't mean it.
Get the tail, Bordega. I'll be there soon.
We'll keep everyone safe as long as we can.
Gotta take care of them before I head back to Harlem.
You're weak. And I'll crush you.
I need to get to Harlem now before Finn destroys the reactor.
Here.
Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom? You're breaking up. Where are you? Yankee! If you can hear me.
No.
I'm on my way. Hang tight,
I don't
man.
Give up.
Please. I've never seen
change
a storm this
bad. Finishing up Spider-Man. Miles Morales.
I'm gonna destroy this park.
Dumbass.
Oh, poor
and the barbershop look okay. But I need to push the fighting away from here. Camila! Are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria, the kid. This is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the street.
Should have two combos pulled up. Do I just lose them automatically?
Firing on spider boots!
On a fourth day in the barbershop look okay. But I need to push the fighting away from here. Camila! Are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria. This is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the street.
Could you punch him in the frickin' damn face, please?
Amazing day!
on the roof. This is getting bad.
You're all gonna bleed!
Alive? Of course you are. Candy ass.
Roofs are clear, but not the streets. Yeah.
Spider-Man, welcome to the sexy party.
Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys!
Oh, that. Listen, hey. It'd be crazy if there was a
VR. We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know. Okay, people. Check every door. We don't leave anyone behind.
No! You don't know what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
No, the reactor. Krieger changed the specs. You're not just going to destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're going to vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not going to let you lie to me again.
Nice, monster. I'm blessed, man. Excited to have you guys. Yeah, we're at the end already. What's in theaters right now that's like worth seeing?
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument! Hologram? Really? Give me a break!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlem with it!
Who fed you that? You should have stayed away!
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlem with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the number!
Locked down for long. Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor. He's not that smart.
If he's smart enough, let me stop this. The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them.
It just stays changed.
Why can't you just admit you're wrong?
Maybe because I'm not!
Please, Finn, I'm telling you the truth!
That's a first!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. Let's go back!
You can't! Get away! Stand still!
I don't want
appreciate it, monster.
We'll talk.
Yeah, I'm blessed to have you guys, man. Yeah, Jason Statham.
I'm the beekeeper. I'm actually an underground.
I love it. He always has these most unorthodox names ever.
I'm the beekeeper. I'm the electrician. I'm the plumber.
You are the one person I needed on my side. I am on your side. We can take down Roxxon with what we know about Newport. It won't work. No one cares. You can't beat me.
I'm pretty sure I can.
Did you feel that? We had to stop the reactor.
Throw your dumb ass into a wall.
Not till you do.
Window.
Not this time.
Get a while.
Oh my dick. I appreciate it, monster. Sorry, intense battle.
I'm the beekeeper. My name's Jason Statham. I'm gonna kick your ass and then take your girl. I did not become king out of ambition, but once again, I had no choice. As a result of other people's actions. That is not the way it went.
Oh, hey, Battle Royale, my favorite. Just want to chime in and let you know, so don't worry. We're going to be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Yeah, being the victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right,
I couldn't let you stop me.
Wait. What's a badass ghost line? I feel like I've heard it before. Badass ghost quote. Hang on. I loved it because I haven't played it, but I remember there was this badass video that I saw where Ghost was in it, and he was like, he doesn't have any pictures. And he's like, negative. Like, it's so hardcore. Alright, let's figure this out. There's got to be one that I can look up. Hang on, we're going to do this for chat. Badass ghost edit. I think that's what it is. Oh, I can definitely do that voice. I can definitely do that one.
You want to be better than me, Johnny?
You want to be better than me, Johnny?
Maybe I already am.
Maybe I already am.
Now's your chance to prove it.
Now's your chance to prove it.
Oh, but that one's not the one.
Are you threatening us?
Feel like God.
What's my problem?
Take him off.
Show my face.
Yes, sir.
Negative. Quite the opposite.
Quite the opposite.
Yeah, it's so badass.
What's my problem?
What's my problem?
Take him off.
Show
my face. Negative.
Negative.
Quite the opposite.
Yo, my guy has the most badass mask ever. It's literally a skeleton face. Would an emo chick this spoken? Oh, of course.
All right. Our name is Tommy Shelby.
Tim isn't real. I appreciate that.
Hey, Paul. I'm going out with the boys.
I love Arthur. I'm in the man.
On behalf of the fucking Peaky fucking Blinders, this is my fucking dad. All right, you listen here, boy. I tell you what. My name's Arthur Morgan.
I don't know all of his lines because I've never played Red Dead Redemption. I just think that's what he sounds like.
Hey, Paul, I'm going out with the boys. This is my fucking dad.
Yeah, I've never played Red Dead 2 yet.
This is my fucking dad. On behalf of the Peaky fucking Blinders.
Deep voices are what I, like, specialize in. Oh, I have Red Dead 2. Yeah, I can also do, like, crazy high-pitched voices, too, but... I think I could do Thanos, too.
Run from it.
Oh shit, what's a Thanos line? What's a badass Thanos line? Give me a good one.
The end is near. All that for a drop of blood. I am inevitable.
Destiny arrives all the same.
Yeah, Red Dead is going to be incredible.
Balance shall be restored. Dread it.
Oh, there it is. That one's the best one.
Dread it. Run from it. Destiny still arrives all the same.
That one's a great one.
I'm sorry, little one.
Yep. I was just thinking that one. Yeah, I was just thinking that one. I love Peaky Blinders. That's one of my favorite shows.
On behalf of the Peaky fucking Blinders.
Offa!
Offa!
Gamora. I ignored my destiny once. I will not do so again. The hardest choices require the strongest wills.
Fucking Shao Kahn. Oh my. Rah! 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 Yabuta! Rah! Oh my god. PTSD. Fucking hated Shao Kahn. He was annoying as hell. Yeah, I beat his ass too on the hardest difficulty too. Oh, pain in the ass. Stupid ass Ra move. Ra! 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 And then he did that pissant laugh. That shit eating laugh.
Ra! Ra!
Like, fuck you, Shao Kahn. You gigantic douchebag. 100%. Giant ass. I appreciate it, Matt. Thank you so much. No, I haven't done any like serious voice acting yet. It's all just been for fun and for entertaining my friends. Ermac. Yeah, I didn't play a shit ton. When I did play Mortal Kombat, Scorpion was my favorite.
Get over here!
Yo, I loved Scorpion. He was so fun.
Sub-Zero.
Oh, Venom, yeah.
If you come in here again, we will eat your arms in your face. We will eat your face right off from your head. Yeah, Venom. Round one, fight. Finish him.
Have you come in here again? We will eat your arms on your face. We will eat your face right up from your head.
I had to get really bellowing for Venom, though. Yeah, I hear that. Yeah, Mortal Kombat, yeah, that was the point. That was the one I did.
Finish him! Fatality.
Dutch, I don't know what Dutch sounds like. Again, I haven't played Red Dead Redemption 2. I just know Arthur Morgan because he's like the main character. I can't remember what Broly sounds like either. I'm sure I could do Broly, though. Hang on. All right. Let's look up Broly.
Here's how you get the Broly physique. At his base form, he stands at a height of 7'10" and weighs approximately 380 pounds. Since he's a Saiyan, his metabolism is 10 times faster than humans. This makes his maintenance around 55,000 calories. Broly is defined by his aesthetic bodybuilder look. Despite his mountain height, not only does he have so much mass while being aesthetic at that height, he is also extremely this look, you would have to be born with gigantism, take BEDs, and then train for a minimum of 10 years while also having top tier
Jesus. Alright. Hang on. Looking up. I feel like that's not the original voices.
Look at this. Broly tries to kick Gogeta. Gogeta.
I need to get a good edit. I do not play Mortal Kombat, but I've played it before. Played it before, beaten it before. It's fun. Yeah, send me a video you want me to, like, duplicate. Yeah, I hear that. Oh, yeah, that's, the fuck is that from? Solid Snake is from, it's like a Splinter Ops game. I can't remember what it's called again. Metal Gear Solid, thank you. I'm sure I could. Hang on. Let's look up Metal Gear now.
Respect Solid Snake. The man who makes the impossible possible. Solid Snake, born as David, is a legendary soldier and one of the main protagonists of the Metal Gear Solid series.
Alright, and we're not gonna get a voice out of that, apparently.
Come on, time to go.
Come on, time to go.
If you run out of ammo, you can have mine.
If you run out of ammo, you can have mine. Absolutely.
Infinite ammo.
Infinite ammo. If you run out of ammo, you can have mine. Infinite ammo. Yeah, I can do that. I need a weapon. Colonel, I keep getting caught because of because the clap of my dumpy alerts the guards. I've never played Metal Gear Solid. You are now my favorite person. Well, I'm glad I can unlock that achievement, monster. It's like my favorite saying of Master Chief.
I need a weapon.
If you had one chance, one opportunity to capture or to let it slip.
Just wanted to chime in and let you know so you don't worry. We're going to be just fine at this building. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. Have you any idea what kind of insurance they've got? The optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him! Not like this! Fine! We'll get serious!
I know about the
Jay,
promise you
fight.
Made to Rick, but he wouldn't want.
Don't say his name! Quit moving! Get away! How do you move so fast?
You wanted the truth? Here it is. Rick
Yeet. Yeet. Yeet.
You love Rick too. How can you defend his murder?
I'm not. But I can't sacrifice Carlo to take down Krieger.
That's not what I'm doing.
It is. Even if you won't see it.
Just stop, Miles. Stop.
Not till you do. Please, Finn. I'm telling you the truth.
That's a first.
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back,
you can't.
Got her.
You can't beat me.
You heard Krieger. The only people
I definitely can.
The ones in Harlem.
You...
Keep dodging. See if it helps.
It will.
The more weapons you build, the more
I'm gonna make it easy for you, Miles. Oh, I can keep this up all day, Miles.
I look out.
Aren't you tired yet?
Nope. Beat that ass. These hands are rated E for everyone, bitch.
Yeet. Yeet. Yeet.
Got your dumb ass.
Yeet. Yeet.
Lame. Oh my god, yes, that's the one.
Bravo 6, going dark.
Oh, that's like, oh, that was the most badass shit I've ever seen. And like, it went into this epic edit.
Bravo 6, going dark.
Yeah, I know that's not Ghost, but like, it's the same game, isn't it? Captain Price is like the main protagonist, and Ghost is one of the like, secondary ones, but he's like super badass and everybody loves him, right? Okay, yeah, I figured. But yeah, I can do Captain Price too.
Bravo 6, going dark.
I'm not surprised. Ghost is a super badass character.
Every chance to leave.
Why is he getting his ass handed to him by this chair?
Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man.
Death wheels! Okay!
This is actually a much, much better fight than Doc Ock.
This shouldn't be happening. I can stop it.
Yeah, I'm pretty stoked for it.
Not much.
Much longer. What are you?
Damn. Years ago. That's insane. Yeah, I hear that.
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of him.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Yeah, that's bonkers, Alistair.
Come on, those are clearly deepfakes. They're deepfakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you!
Yeah, we know who you are.
Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, a.k.a. Robber, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
You're looking good, Haley.
You told me no what?
This is where we come from. Yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from. Yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like,
Oh, did I give you money?
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Programmable matter suit.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn. All of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath.
Go time?
Go time.
Yeah, Matt, I don't remember, but maybe I did, actually. I can't remember. I don't really care. No big deal. I'm grateful for you, bro. Spider-Man 2. Programmable matter. I liked Spider-Man. I liked I liked the story. I think the story was great. Miles Morales' combat was better, though.
And they couldn't see it, man, just had the picture develop. I got a, fly as a whip with propellers. All of these villains are jealous. Just cause I'm young and I'm careless, swing through the window, what I angels. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I shut it to work, can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young to stand.
Richard, welcome to the sexy part, it's lovely day, but come in. Let me tell you
something. All right, we got a bunch of Spider-Mans. I'm excited. Spider-Man 2 is the one I'm most excited for. I love Venom, so I love the fact that we're going to be playing Venom. Honestly, fighting her, she was a shit ton of fun to fight. Rhino's fun, too. Fighting Rhino. You know you are. Big trip on a rooftop. Gotta fight for the truth in this war. Don't let the city go down. You know the swag defended the shoes. I kill them. I meanwhile I'm fighting a villain. She know what the deal is. The cliff full of heroes. She made me moonwalk in the ceiling. Just ask. They know
we're
the
ending. Cut scene after this. Fishing. They really think they can get us. They checking and drip when I flip up the building. Yeah.
Right at the start, that's what I mean. That was a dip, that was a lot of fun. Jaden Smith Cook, yeah. How appropriate he'd do the music for Miles Morales, too.
Residents of Harlem are still feeling the effects of the recent citywide uprising of the group known as the Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits,
Spider-Man 2 teaser.
City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the
Oscorp.
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger.
I said... Get him out! Now!
Bye, Finn.
Check out Silent Hill's short message after this.
Hey, Ma. You busy?
Not too busy. What's going on?
Just left Trinity Church. Just thinking about Finn. And...
Tell me about it.
She saved my life. And yours. Everybody's. But she's the one who put us in danger in the first place. After seeing what happened to Rick. I get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail. And he helped us get people out of Harlem. But every time I look at him, I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
You don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, mijo. Or her death. Just remember who she was and why you loved her.
You always know what to say.
That's my job. Call me back if you need me. Entiende?
Sí.
Entiende.
Te quiero.
Vaya con Dios. Pam, 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 pam. Casa. Hours or less. Got you. Yeah, game's over. We beat it. All right. That's helpful. Let's do this. That sounds fun. Please get the programmable matter suit. Hang on. You want to do that now?
Cade, welcome to the sexy party, my friend.
Okay, so... Okay, Monster wants me to... Do you guys want me to get the programmable suit now? Or do you guys want to go to Spider-Man 2? Okay, we got... I appreciate it, Matt. Well, how long is it going to take? Am I, like, far from completing it? Because if it's going to take several hours, it might be best to just... Because I'll probably stream for one more hour. Are you sure, Monster? All right. So, in everybody's opinion, it's worth 100%ing all these games? In everybody's opinion, it wasn't redundant for anybody? Then maybe I'll go back to 1. 100% that one. 100% 2. And then 100% Spider-Man 2. We'll just go through the story for now.
Cade, welcome to the sexy party.
Yeah, no, I don't feel it drags too much. I feel like it's a nice storybook, like, quick, fun thing to get, like, immersed in. Yeah, it is almost a little bit too quick, but I think it's just enough that it wasn't. It was on the borderline. I think it feels just right. All right, let's go. Hey, let's go to Spider-Man 2, and we'll do that later. Let's do it.